strategy that was used by the British colonists over here, that the minority gonna rule and control the majority. That every time they're gonna be relied on the British and the strategy that were needed to control the region, even that they are not over here. In 1970s, the British colonialists got out of the Emirates countries, the Qatar and the United Emirates and so on in the Persian Gulf. But even though they divided it to too many tribes, Arab tribes that were nomads, that they are were living in the desert and they don't have any culture and political culture of living or livinghoods and peoplehood and the nationhood, living in the nation state. And in 1947, you have to remember that the partition, it was between the Arabs and the Jewish homeland. It wasn't any Palestinian version. Palestinian, it was a Palestinian 2000 years ago. It was mentioned in the Adrianus that they gave these names instead of the Judah and Samaria, expelled the Jews from Ashur. Why I'm bringing all this background? Because whenever they're speaking of the 10 tribes, we say that Bnei Moshe, Bnei Menashe, that we can find in the in India as well. It's Zbulun, I will say Zbula, say Pakistan, Afghanistan, and India. There are 10 tribes as well. There are in the Central Asia, we have the Issachar and Naphtali tribes. That 10 tribes that were lost, 10 tribes, the Jewish 10 tribes that were about, all around the Tajikistan and Uzbekistan, as well the tribe of Dan out of the 12 tribes, the Jewish tribes, it's Ethiopians that they brought them to Israel. What is so important regarding all the partitions? Whenever they're getting from Central Asia, the same thing happened with the the British Empire as a colonies, and they got the river of Durand between Afghanistan and Pakistan. It means that everything that you can find over here before before getting to the withdrawal of the Americans and the nation state that they did want to do, we have to understand the region. As well, getting to the point of the globalization and nationalists, getting to the